Assalamualaikum. A very good morning to my dear students. Welcome to your science class, and this is your science teacher again from United Public School. So, students, how are you? I hope you all are fine, right? In our last class, we have done this give reason and this the answer of the question. First one we done, right? So in our today's class we will continue our answer the question, the second one. So what is our question? Second question says, with the help of the diagram, explain the part of the leaves. What are the part of the leaves we have to explain in this question? So dear students, second answer you have to draw this diagram showing the parts of the leaf. As you can see, here is our leaf and here is the parts. Okay, so first of all, draw these parts of the diagram and then answer the question. And what are the parts of the leaves? Here is the side vein, stalk, and the main vein and leaf blade of lamella. And what answer we have to do? So the second answer is, the flat part of leaf is called blade or lamella. As you can see in this structure, the niche ka part kya bolte hai, blade ya lamella bolte hai, theek hai. And a leaf is attached to a stem by a sac like structure, theek hai. Leaf stem ko kaisa attach hota, ye sac like structure se stem, bade wale stem ko leaf attach ho jata. Attach matlab usko join ho ke rehta, theek hai. And the many small tubules that covers the entire leaf blade are called veins. तो यहाँ पे leaf के ऊपर बहुत सारे tubes के जैसे structures दिख रहे हैं, ठीक है? These tube-like structures, they are present all over the leaf. वो पूरे leaf पे पहले हुए रहते हैं. यहाँ से तो बड़े leaves दिख रहे हैं और छोटे छोटे tubes भी यहाँ से निकले हुए दिख रहे हैं आपको. So this tube-like structure is nothing but veins, right? And next, the thick tubules that run along the entire of the leaf is called the main vein. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे क्या है, कितने वेन्स है? यहाँ पे बहुत सारे वेन्स है और ये वेन्स है, ये अलग वेन्स है और ये अलग वेन है. तो द वेन विच इज रन अलॉन्ग द लीफ, द मेन, दिस आर द लॉन्गेस्ट वेन, राइट? सो दिस वेन इज नथिंग बट मेन वेन. Coming to other, the other thin tubules on the sides are called side veins. और यहाँ पे side veins भी है, देखो side में भी छोटे veins है, right? So these veins are called side veins and the main, बीच में बड़ा vein को क्या बोलते हैं, main vein, मतलब main vein है. Veins, you know, हमारे हाथ पे भी यहाँ पे रख रहते हैं, तो इसमें तो झाड़ को भी, leaf के भी, उसको भी रख रहते हैं. So this is nothing but vein. So my dear students, in first answer you have to draw this diagram. Along this diagram you have to answer this second question answer, right? Don't write this from over here to here, theek hai. And what our third question says, let us see. What are stomata? Stomata kya hai? What are the function? To stomata ka kaam kya hai dekhenge. Stomata are the tiny opening present in the on the leaf. Stomata क्या है? Tiny openings, मतलब छोटे छोटे openings मतलब holes, जहाँ से open होता. तो tiny openings present on the leaf or nothing but stomata. So we we seen the main leaf and the side veins we seen ना on the leaf, but these tiny stomatas we can't see with our naked eye. हम अपने आँखों से वो tiny छोटे stomata को नहीं देख सकते, माइक्रोस्कोप के अंदर ही देख सकते, ठीक है. एंड एयर एंटर्स एंड ओपन आउट द लीव्स थ्रू द स्टोमेटा. तो एयर, सो एयर एंटर्स एंड मूव्स आउट ऑफ द लीव्स एंड थ्रो देम. तो स्टोमेटा क्या है? टाइनी ओपनिंग्स है उसके, वो लीव के अंदर प्रेजेंट रहता है जो हम नहीं देख सकते. और वो स्टोमेटा का काम क्या है? उसके अंदर एयर जाता और वापस आता, ठीक है. So students, by this we have completed our third answer. ठीक है. So students, your today's homework was second one. Write your question with the help of diagram. As I said, this leaf diagram. ये leaf का diagram draw करो second वाले question में, ठीक है. और third वाला question भी आपका homework है. Clear? Third वाला question, उसका भी answer लिखना, ठीक है. Okay, thank you students. Have a nice day.